right, we're gonna see you Friday, right. That's true.
Look, just before the guy starts playing the music, the very first page, the introduction is part of this.
Okay.
Played at the beginning, and then it goes after that. Okay, yeah. I haven't got the set on.
Okay.
Guy, turn it off!
No, I'm not filming, I'm just adjusting my focus.
I'm not filming. Where am I sitting?
In the back here.
Yeah, you sit in the back so I can sit behind
you. Okay, let's see.
Bye! Have a good trip. See you soon!
Yeah.
Turn it off! Bye.
It is off. I'm not doing anything.
You're going now. Go, go.
Bye,
go,
Angel. Go. Bye, Angela. See you tonight. Are we ready, chauffeur?
Oh, wait. Come on. Let's go, Captain Man.
Good morning.
The raunchy part of the city?
Yeah, we're going downtown tomorrow and take pictures of the hookers and show the boys back home.
There's nothing to see down there.
Well, folks, this is Calgary, home of the Flames. Don't laugh too hard now. How are we doing, driver?
Smile, pretty.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, here goes the ham. Shark one's got to be on film.
Let's go, Andy Burns.
Hi, Tuts.
Hi.
Hi, Nanny. Hi, Mama.
Hi.
Oh, strange lighting here. There's a beautiful ski jump there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're going to have the Olympics in 1988 here, the Winter Olympics.
There's a nice candy shop for them. Yeah, oh, yeah.
This one.
They were there.
Yes, they were there.
Look at the mountains now, guys.
Starting to surround us.
Not quite.
You might not see the snow at all, that's like a mountain. When you're done, you see the snow.
Well, I saw the snow, okay?
Yeah, I
did.
Yeah, no, you can't get it.
We have no snow roads.
So we're like camping, Brenda.
Brenda, eh? I think you got Brenda on your mind, eh?
Yeah, that's where
he's always told me
that's where we went camping.
Respect it.
Hi, guys.
Where do they get those clothes?
What? Well, there's a place there you can rent them. It's over there.
Oh, I see them.
What's the name of this lake? John? John? What's the name of the lake? Louise. Louise, yeah.
Lake Louise.
Thank you.
What are you doing now, you silly bugger?
Just
wasting film. Yeah, just wasting film.
Hi, everybody.
Hello there.
Smile, say shit. Got all kinds of funny lighting here. There. Hi, sweetheart. You got your name right on the board there, eh? It says Louise. Hey, what do you call those birds, Alan?
I think it's a whiskey jack.
Funny looking bird. So, how's everybody doing?
Like an old cow.
This nice, Louise? You like this? What do you call this thing?
A cow.
No, this is a gondola.
Can you say gondola?
Gondola.
Look at Daddy and tell me.
Gondola.
Right.
And where
Hi,
is
Mom.
Taking us? Hi, Dad.
Hey, big guy, John.
How old are you, John?
Eight.
Yeah, but for the lady downstairs, how old are you? Are they coming?
Oh, yeah, they're coming far down there.
Trucks and everything down there. Curve Station.
Okay.
That one was called Curve Station.
Oh, are you tired?
Louise tired, yeah.
How you doing, Louise?
Hi.
You tired?
Yeah.
You like gondolas?
Yes.
Whereabouts are we right now? Are we in Alberta?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. When your ears block, John, just yawn. Take, how long did it take? I don't know.
Look at them, they got ladders.
In case you want to climb up and pick something on the post.
Oh, I hear birds up here.
I thought that was one of these that fell down.
No, why?
Scary.
What's scary about it? We're just sitting in the
like falling down, the cord breaks.
But we're not, well, it won't break. They have to fix it all the time. They check it every day. It's not a cord anyway. It's a big wire. It's metal. Look at the cord outside. Big cable. There's some nice air coming through there.
But sometimes they could
right.
Oh, anything can happen, but they don't.
What do you see, Louise?
Oh, I'm going up a little bit higher. When you go up skiing, you go up in these things. How do you like this? Now you're sitting outside, eh? You want to turn around, say hi to Mom? Let me see.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Louise.
Hi. Looks like I'm 2,100 feet.
That's nice.
Be careful that you don't drop that, eh?
You're on so candid nice. Camera.
It's not working.
Smile! This big hill we're going up, eh?
Did you see this crow?
No,
well, you passed it!
The ride.
Fun,
huh? Oh, I'm huffing and puffing here already.
Oh yeah, that's what I just said to Mom that it's
I'm
steeper.
A huffing and a puffing. This is as far as we'll ever get into BC this year. Watch it. Okay, I'm crossing the border. Watch me, folks. No customs? You need a passport? Geez, I'm huffing and puffing like an old gizzard here. Whew.
You should hand some of your equipment off. These are the sturdy guys you got with you.
Yeah. So this is BC now. That's exactly the question I'm asking myself.
What's an invaluable film?
Oh no, hey.
Ghost, I thought I'd film the closest thing to it.
Smile pretty.
Say shit.
You want to see an Alberta moon?
Shit!
An Alberta moon.
That's shit.
We saw a little chip up or whatever.
Hog? Ground nanny. A marmotte, yeah. Merci plus. Hey, Tonton. Louise? Hi. Did you have a nice ride up in the chair? Yeah? Who did you ride up with? Who are you sitting with? Tonton? Yes. Just a minute. Oh, look at that nice lake. Isn't that a nice color?
by 10 years old.
When you get back down, you can be it again.
What? When I get back down, I'm 10?
Back down. Hey, John? Smile? No, that's not a smile, that's an ugly face. Shit.
The tourist bit by God.
Thank you.
center. Like this summer, we took them. We took 135 kids to Niagara Falls for a week, and then we also went down to Florida to Daytona Beach and Walt Disney for a week with another group.
So are your kids pretty rich?
Oh!
see the animals? Hey, Louise?
Yes.
Yeah? Did you like that?
No.
Why not?
They stink.
Because they stink. Oh, wow.
How
can
you still be here?
Everybody looks excited here.
You want some milk, Dad?
Well, they got a real production going here. Hi, ladies.
This is my husband, Mike.
Get used to this. You're going to be having a lot of this.
A lot of this all out.
Well, at least let us go and comb our hair.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
No. All natural.
Whose house is this? Who lives here?
Elaine's house.
This is Mary's sister.
Down the corner here.
There you got Joanne, Grace, Elaine, no.
Doreen.
Hi, Doreen.
Hi,
Mike.
We're Mike.
Oh, does that look good?
Good grub, huh?
Want to stick your finger in it for you? Just keep your camera over there.
Okay, no, I'm not feeling
it.
I'm just adjusting
your
the camera. I'm not really filming. You wouldn't think I'm filming in here.
Yes, yes, I would.
So this is your house?
This is,
you're the lady of the house?
Of course I am.
And what's your name?
Elaine.
Elaine? Hi,
no,
Elaine. I'm Mike.
That's her. Don't do this.
Good evening. And what's your name?
Jim Gannon.
Jim?
Gannon.
I'm Mike.
Hi, Mike.
You're related or friends?
Friends.
Friends. Good.
He's the lucky one.
Next.
Yeah, right on.
Who's the quiet one? Oh, jeez, yeah. And what's your name?
Cheryl.
Cheryl? Related or friends? I'm asking this because I don't know anybody. You're related how?
Mary's niece.
Mary's niece. Nice to know you. I'm Mike.
I know.
You know. You're gonna know. Hi, I'm Mike. What's your name?
I'm Gordon.
Gordon. Mary's brother?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess
yeah,
right.
Yeah, I can.
And next we have?
My name's Clem.
Clem?
Yep.
Sister? Your sister, Mary?
No,
where's your sister?
Brother-in-law.
Brother-in-law. Okay, great. And your wife?
No.
No? Excuse me. Did I say something insulting here? No. Okay, who are you?
I'm Marjan, Mary's sister.
Mary's sister?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Mike.
Which is the name, hang on.
Next.
Hi, I'm Carla.
Carla.
Mary's niece.
Mary's niece.
Hi, Mike.
And?
I'm Bert. Just
Bert?
A neighbor over across here.
Oh, that's great. I'm Mike. Hi, Bert. Next.
We're not going to introduce him. He's not in the party.
What's your name?
Mike.
Mike, are you related?
Yeah.
Hi, Mike. I'm Mike.
Nephew.
Nephew. And next we have?
Wally.
Another nephew?
Yeah.
Yeah. Not short of nephews around here, are you?
No.
Oh, look at toute la famille here, huh? Are these all grandchildren and nephews and nieces and everything?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's Tracy Travis duty.
Yeah, we're making a party here.
I don't understand having so many kids. I'm just one of 10 myself.
Take a baby.
Well,
Wonderful.
Wonderful.
Fabulous.
Good time.
Hi, Lindsay. Is that good? Is that good?
What are you eating?
What are you eating? Is that good? Who's that crazy guy, eh? Oh, and what's your name? Yeah, what's his name? Right here. Hi, Dustin. And after Dustin, we have Tanya. Hi, Tanya. I've got a niece called Tanya. Hi. Having fun? You're not having fun? Is that wine you're drinking or is that Coke? What is that? Great, good. That's why you're not having fun. Who's sitting next to Tanya? Carrie? Hi, Carrie. Oh, Karen, I'm sorry. Hi, Karen. And in front of Karen, we have? Smile, all the boys are going to look at you with your nice smile after. And what's your name? Debbie. Hi, Debbie. And who's next to Debbie?
Jenny.
Hi, Jenny. With the curly hair. So cute. And who's next to Jenny? Who's that?
Hey? David?
Haven. Oh, that's a different name. Hi, Haven. And who's next to Haven? Oh yeah, Julia. You're gonna be at the flower girl tomorrow? Good. And next we have
Fiona.
Fiona. Hi, Fiona. Is that your daughter? No. Are you married?
She's my babysitter.
Oh, you're the babysitter.
My cousin and my babysitter brought her along.
Hello. You're not running away. What's your name?
Oh, I'm Linda.
Hi, Linda. Elaine, we have?
What's your name?
Beverly. Sinclair.
Beverly.
You have two lungs, eh? My name is Beverly.
She's a nurse at the hospital.
Hi, Beverly. Nurse at the hospital. Hi. And next to Bev, we have?
Judy.
Judy. Hi, Judy. And at the end of the table? Is that the master of ceremonies?
Right.
Host.
The host? What's his name? Peter. Hi, Peter.
I really didn't film you. Even if you look right at the camera, I'm not filming you at all.
Now we see who's getting up for seconds, eh? Now we see it. You can't fib about it now. Didn't get Sir Anthony yet.
Our sword I left home.
Sir Anthony of Calgary. Hi, sweetheart. Having fun? I told you I'd get to the wedding, eh?
Yes. Not the wedding yet.
Well, we're next to it. Yeah, we could still run out of gas between now and home. And don't doubt it. Finish your supper?
Where'd you find the beer at? Just stay out of the cake.
I wouldn't be there. I mean, he just,
how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Still kicking.
Yeah.
That's much rain in the city, or?
Candid camera. Just finished working or what? Are you also farmers? Yeah. What have you got there? What is that? Hey, Kath, where did you get it?
Don't put him like that.
Where did you get it? You found it in the grass? Is it soft? Yeah. His name is what?
Tigger.
Oh, I don't think his name is Tigger.
Yeah.
That's a dog's name, Tigger.
No, don't cut this one. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh.
Soft, eh? He's just a little baby, eh?
Yeah, he's not like a baby.
Yeah.
He's getting hurt.
Okay, see you later.
Don't take this.
No, I'm not filming. Just adjusting my focus.
I don't. I go mountain.